Odilim Ewebera is an Abuja-based development economist. He says the step taken by the CBN in reducing the lending interest rate from 13 to 11% could encourage ordinary Nigerians to borrow from the banks.
The net cost of doing business in America, very low. Invested in modernizing its infrastructure and made money available to small businesses, made money available at 0.05%. Sometimes in China, so many small businesses in China don't pay interest. They are given 5 years, 6 years, so long as you don't spend the money on luxury things, just expanding your business.
Ewebera says more can be done. He wants President Buhari to direct the CBN to reduce its interest rate to as low as 5%.
E-banking makes it possible that these banks in the next 10 or 15 years will have virtual offices, which means people work for the banks in their homes. So interest rate can come 4% or 5%. Let it be about the same one with South Africa, so that we cannot be exporting money to South Africa, because if we make it lower than South Africa and some African countries, people will come here and carry money and go to those countries and take advantage of the arbitrage.
Ewebera wants the federal government to create a Nigerian Banking Regulatory Commission to ensure that commercial banks keep their interest rates low.
China has China Banking Regulatory Commission. UK has the same. As at 1913, when American Federal Reserve System was created, they made sure that they had 12 regional Federal Reserve banks. And what do they do? To regulate the banks in their regions.
Nigeria's House of Representatives had moved a motion last week asking the CBN to reduce the lending rate.
The House further be concerned that businesses that are largely dependent on credit, such as small and medium-scale enterprises, are adversely affected due to rising production costs, which significantly constrain output and growth.
Adama Lawmaker Abubakar Lawal is a member of the ruling APC. He supports the reduction of interest rate.
If you reduce the lending rate, it will attract those that are really traders, manufacturers, industrialists to borrow money. To borrow money at a very small rate, and then they will go in and do their production processes, either be it manufacturers, be it the industries, be it a petty trader. So that will have impact on the economy.
The CBN has also lowered the amount commercial banks need to have in their cash reserve from 25 to 20%. CBN says this will allow banks to have access to more of depositors' fund for lending. From Abuja, Hiram Lokodi, GoTel News.